happening today, Memorial Day weekend right around the corner, and the city of Miami Beach will be holding a community meeting to discuss how the city is getting ready to welcome the crowds. In years past, Memorial Day weekend on Miami Beach has been marred by violence. The meeting will happen from 6 to 8 tonight at Miami Beach Police Headquarters Community Room. That's located at 1100 Washington Avenue. On the agenda is traffic, safety, and more plans for the weekend.